just a quick unpicked beard video. To those who are trying to claim that the people who are protesting and rioting and some of the ones that are being downright violent against what they're perceiving as fascism being interjected into the government, yeah, the people that are rioting, the people that are being downright violent, they're not fascists. Fascism included a very, very, very heavy anti-Marxist kind of mindset. I'm sorry that doesn't fit your narrative.